Yes, thank you very much. My collection is called The Runaway Bride, and it's basically an extension of my sensibilities, my collection, my label. My inspiration has always been women, and you know, for the women of today is what my collection represents this time. They're young, they're free-spirited, they're glamorous, they're feminine, and that's what you saw on the ramp today. And by, you know, young and free-spirited, I don't mean by the physicality, but it's their mindset, it's their personality. So be it any age group, if you want to go out there, look glamorous, look beautiful, this is where you come to. And I've got my lovely Kriti Sanan here today, representing my label, and I feel she embodies every bit of what my collection represents and what I would like to speak. I think you know, she's just speaking it for me. So thank you.
Thank you, Kriti. Please tell us something about walking around.
Well, first of all, she's a dear friend, and she's someone who styled me for my very first film, Hero Banti. From that time, I think it's a little mutual. I do understand her style, and she understands my body and my style. And her style and her thinking, her vision, it's all, like she said, very, very feminine and very delicate, pretty, but yet some of the jumpsuits, if you saw, you know, they were a little stronger, a little chicer. I think the way she makes clothes, you know, it just makes you feel very pretty when you're wearing it. This is just one piece that I'm wearing, you're sorted, and it's covering me, and it shows a little bit of skin here and there. The way she plays with the sheer fabric here and there, I think it just makes you look much more beautiful. And for me, fit is very, very important. And literally, like, her sizes, that when she just gets any garment for me, it just fits me like a glove from top to bottom. And I think it's very important to feel beautiful in whatever you're wearing, and feel confident in whatever you're wearing. And when you're wearing something so pretty, it just sorts everything else for you. So I personally loved walking for her. This was my first time when I walked for her, and the energy on the ramp, everything. She just asked me to go there and have fun. That's all, and that's what I did.
To be yourself.
I came today to support Sonakshi. I think she's this miniature package with massive amounts of talent, and I just love the collection today. And Kriti, you look like a shimmery princess. And I can tell you did this like own take. I feel like I'm on Chalak right now, giving like my but I liked how you just owned it, like, you know, you just strutted down the aisle, so I loved it. But yeah, too good. But what more can I say? It's my favorite collection of the day.
Thank you so much. I think that's something we had in mind right from the beginning, because all three of us belong to different genres of designing and, you know, our label sensibilities. So, in fact, we took it to our stride, and our team, our choreographer and our whole backstage team, we took it to a stride that, you know, the audience is going to just enjoy every minute of it, because they're going to see a versatility in each piece, in each collection. So it was a fun experience even for me to, you know, showcase something with the two great designers who have completely different worlds of designing. And I hope the audience has enjoyed it as much.
Yes, it was very entertaining and enjoyable.
Why you feel I'm not free-spirited? I don't know what came to your mind. Yes, of course I'm free-spirited. And I think by that we mean our thinking. You know, when you have a lot of restrictions in your head that you should not be doing this, you should not be doing that, or this is not meant for girls, how a lot of people say. I totally go against all that. And from my childhood, I've had a habit of questioning everything. Whatever I feel right, whatever I feel that my heart allows me to do, I do that. So I think in my language, I do call that free-spirited.